Missional church planting is an introduction to the church planting principles of the New Testament and their application in the 21st century. The course focuses on the missional nature of the church with attention to the importance of cultural exegesis and adaptive strategies for church structures and leadership. We give special attention to the importance of missiology and catalyzing reproducing churches. Students will analyze and evaluate contemporary church planting models with a view toward a nascent articulation of a personal church planting philosophy developed in a community of learners. Joining me for the course are some of the world's leading experts in church planting, like David Garrison and Jeff Christofferson, Todd Lafferty and Brad Briscoe. By the end of the course, you'll consider the question of the biblical rationale for church planting. You'll practice what it means to do theology and community and developing a definition of the church. You'll study the missional characteristics of the New Testament church, and you'll examine important contextualization principles in developing culturally appropriate church structures. Ultimately, by the end of the course, you will be well positioned to articulate a church planting philosophy that will be uniquely impactful in your community.